Hey everybody, so here we are, part three of becoming an AI champion at work. A reminder, what is AI champion at work? In this day and age, there are so many companies trying to figure out generative AI, and so few people really understand how to use it. It's crazy, which means that there's an opportunity for you to jump into that role. And again, you might say, I'm not tech. It doesn't matter. You do not have to be that because this is a natural language type of program. So you remember that in the beginning, part one, we talked about how to get a little bit up to speed, just a little bit up to speed. Part two was you start taking out your knowledge and you know, kind of showcasing it to just one other person in the office and really showing them what you could do and start testing out how you start spinning this and testing out how you demo it. We did a little demo. And today we're going to take this out to our team. So here's what you've done in the last session. You've already showed it off to, you know, somebody that you trust. And then you say, hey, what about next week if we just get the team together in a room? This is how we start building. Get the team together over lunch. It doesn't have to be a big group. In fact, it's better if it's a small group. It doesn't have to be the CEO of your company, just somebody, maybe a level up, maybe a couple levels up. And you're going to take them through something very, very simple that you'll be able to intuitively understand when I show you the demo. So let's get to it. Okay, so here we are. We're in the team meeting and we're saying, hey guys, just wanted to let you know that I've been messing around with ChatGPT and thought I would share some of the insights, right? And that's going to be great because you're going to set the bar low and people are going to be like, oh, sure, I'd like to learn a little bit too. And you're like, I've just started messing around, but I think there's going to be some really great applications. So what I've learned about ChatGPT is really just that we need to know just one or two things. Number one, remember to talk to it like a human. And number two, treat it like a brilliant intern. In other words, an intern that knows everything about everything. However, that intern still needs direction. So if we just remember those two things, I think we're going to get really far. That's what you say to your team. And then you take, by the way, take notes. I always put down like some notes, I mean, for the benefit of this exercise right here. And just to sort of follow along so you don't feel like you have to memorize this or anything like that. And practice this beforehand, what you're going to do, okay? I haven't done that, but we're going to see how it goes. So let's say you work for a marketing company. I work for a marketing company. And we have a client that is selling organic frozen veggies, and they need a new campaign. Can you give me 10 slogans? Right? So you're showing your team, you're like, guys, this is going to be a great, great brainstorming tool. So let's see what ChatGPT comes up with. And everybody will be watching the screen and simply frozen, simply organic flavors sealed at their peak. Like, so, and then you might ask the team, like, what jumps out at you? And then they're like, oh, well, we kind of like, number five. Remember, that's the feedback loop. You have to give it the feedback loop. We like number five, which is preserving purity, one veggie at a time. Can you give us more like that? So then you'll show your team. So look, it's going to come up with just like 10 more instantly based on our feedback. Imagine how long this would have taken brainstorming. So it starts giving more of this. What is it? Preserving purity, one veggie at a time. That's great. So you see, it's kind of following the format. Super, super handy, right? And then you might say, wait a minute, somebody might say, but we're really marketing this toward kids. Remember? He's like, good point. Actually, this is really being aimed at getting kids to eat veggies. Can you help with that and come up with a new slogan in this format, but which emphasizes stuff kids like? And then you'll say to your team, like, okay, great. You just gave me that feedback. Remember, we're just treating this like a human. Let's ask. Right away, starts coming, capturing fun one veggie at a time, discovering joy one freeze at a time. Now, what I'm seeing when I see this is it's really aimed toward parents buying it, which makes a lot of sense if you're from the marketing campaign. But let's say these are fine, but we really want for kids to see this slogan and think, I want those veggies. Now, do something like that, because then everybody on the team will sort of like giggle because it sounds kind of goofy, right? But you're going to show them just how powerful this is, because you're going to hit return and it's going to be like, oh, totally. I see. You want to make them exciting. Veggies, the supercharge for kids. Power up with frozen veggie magic. Superheroes eat veggies. join the league, right? So now it's kind of getting a little closer. And you're like, okay, let's say you've kind of chosen one and you want to sort of convince your boss who's not there. So you might say, these are good, but we really love number 10, veggies, the secret ingredient to your superpowers. I kind of dig that. Can you write a letter, an email to the boss saying why this is a great slogan for our client, right? And so now you're going to show the team that you can switch from brainstorming right into practical work, and look how well this does. Dear boss's name, I hope this finds you well as we continue to brainstorm and refine this. Our team has been actively working, for like 3 minutes. And we really, believe that veggies is a secret ingredient to your superpowers. Here's why this particular slogan stands out. And it gives you reasons why it stands out. Guys, whatever else you do in this meeting, you have already won. Again, just be creative and say, what else should we do? And then somebody, I guarantee, will say this. Well, can it do this? And you'll say, of course it can do this. Write a copy for a commercial for this veggie company, right? So it's going to do that for us. This is like really where the wow stuff comes in, right? Scene opens with the children playing in a colorful park, flying. Guys, how amazing is this? You can do this. I can do this. You can do this. Just remember, don't be afraid. Get creative. Hear out the ideas and have fun with this. Your team is going to be blown away. And everybody's going to say, this person, whoever you are going to be the master at this, and you're going to get a raise and become CEO of the company and make $1 million. And then you're going to give it all to charity because you rock. Guys, thanks. Thanks for sticking with us. If you have any questions, just let me know down in the comments or anything like that. You can do this.